Here's another part to the video, first one I made. I was gonna walk up here, show y'all this other little piece of ground. It's actually pretty. Goes plumb back to yonder. A little bit over 4 acres. Way up on top. This is the front of the yard, well, actually the back, I guess. I ain't mowed grass. I ain't made my mind up if I want a new trailer or just remodel outside this one, like put wood trimming on it. Like a 1970s model. It needs a little work outside, but you gotta start somewhere, I guess, right? It had steps, so I took them down because they needed worked on. Because when I was falling, got hurt. I gotta fix them. Our driveway's way down here at the bottom down there. Down there. River right there below. Me and my wife, we're wanting to put a garden back here. Where the car is at, a small one. We want to move that. I ran the track hole for about like 2 days, did some work on it. It was like really horrible when I got up here. I gotta run another one. I gotta refix all this back up. There's a porch. I gotta redo that. There's the front. Hover. There's Jack. What are you doing? Alright. I just want to show y'all. Bless all y'all. Love y'all. And bye. Thank you for watching.